Hi, my name's Juliet, and today I'm going to talk about the copyholder in Scrivener 3 for Windows. You already know, if you've been paying attention, that you can have two editor screens open at once, or an editor and something else, using split screen, and that you can have things open in the inspector too, and floating quick reference panels and... Okay, I'm getting to it. If all that's not enough, you can have a copy holder too. Many things can be opened into a copy holder. Just right click on them and go to Open, and if In Copy Holder or View on Copy Holder is there, you can do it. The copy holder appears kind of attached to your active editor, pretty much like splitting the screen horizontally, and it's just like a typing screen, if that's what you've opened. It's like a static quick reference panel, and you can convert it to a quick reference panel if you wish, by clicking here. But beware, if you try to open a different document from the binder, you can find that both the copy holder and the main editor document are now that document. If this happens, just go back and select what you want in each segment. Of course, this could all just make the screen too confusing. In which case, just click the little cross, and it'll go away. Thanks for watching, and if you've subscribed, I'll see you again next time.